this versus that. Non-resident guarantor versus a cosigner. A guarantor guarantees payment of the lease even if the resident fails to pay. Guarantors typically have to earn at least 5 times the rent amount in order to qualify. A cosigner is basically signing the lease as if they live there with you, but they actually don't. They would just need to meet the same qualifications that you do.